is doing its part to help homeless kids in the metro. JTech held a technology recycling drive with all proceeds going to Kids TLC. Dozens brought in old computers, printers, scanners, monitors, even microwaves and TVs to help raise money. They paid a small recycling fee and some even donated money too. It goes to Kids TLC to help homeless children in the metro.
Went on a tour there of the campus, pretty much fell in love instantly with everything that they do because they're such a positive aspect of the community. And we decided we really wanted to help out. So since then, we've pretty much tried to help them out in any way we can.
And if you'd like to help homeless kids in our community, volunteer, mentor, or even foster some of those teens, check out fox4kc.com.